right now, a couple of Royal Greats are walking out to the field to throw out the first pitch. One to throw, one to catch. It's George Brett, number five, who will be throwing. And he is, in only the George Brett sense of humor, moving closer to his catcher, John Wathan. Both were part of tremendous Royal teams in the 1970s and 1980s. And Brett tosses a perfect strike to John Wathan and now comes back in.